first step going to be simple Cuban motion in one spot. So for this one, we're gonna keep our both feet flat. Yeah, and I want you to focus on create pressure through your heels. It's like chain reaction. You press through your heel, extending your knee, guide your hip diagonally forward, and then through your shoulder blade, rotate it back. Then again, heel, knee, hip, shoulder blade. Heel, knee, hip, shoulder blade. 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1.
Yeah.
I would say focus on create a bit more rotation, a bit more twist when you start your pendulum. So you have to create very good a position in your upper body. Boom. So your hip able to go diagonal. Yeah, and other thing, try to avoid changing levels. So at the middle, you're gonna go through both soft knees. Boom, 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 boom. Mm-hmm. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. Right, through left, right. 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4. Creating more rotation. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. Try to move your hip all the way back. Back, 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 back. 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4. Step number two, we're going to do side rocks or kugaracha. 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2 times, and then from there we're going to do a Cuban rock with left foot forward. 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. And again, so from side perspective, we have kugaracha to the left, kugaracha to the right, and then Cuban rock with left foot forward. 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. So Cuban rock is basically very similar to kind of forward shaking action, but the difference is that we're not using whole foot, but we're using ball of the foot instead. Ball, replace, and then we close. Same thing here. So like open through the toe, place on the ball of the foot, shift our weight a bit forward, and apply pressure. 2, 3, 4, 1. And you see my knee position is also changing. First, my standing knee is straight, my front knee is stretched, bent, like this, yeah? Now, we want to straighten your front leg and flex your standing leg. So it's a bit like a, you know, like a samba step back in the basic action, one. And then from there, you're gonna straighten your standing knee, bring your feet together in the neutral, and switch. Again, straight bend, switch, and again, collect. 2, 3, 4, 1. Yeah. 3, 4, go. Keep. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. Be rigid. Left, right, 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 left. 2, 3. Okay, and the last one. We're going to do, well, almost like in our routine. So let's say we're gonna start with left foot. We're going to do first Cuban rock. 2, 3, 4, 1. Now let's say, let's do side rock. 2, 3, 4, 1. Then again, forward rock. 2, 3, and 4. So it's going to be like double one. 2, left hip, right hip, And then again, left, right, replace forward, and two, kind of press line, and then from there, three step turn to the right, three, and four, one. Mm-hmm. Then we're going to switch feet and do the same with the other foot. I'm gonna move over here. Mm-hmm. So starting with the right foot, basic timing. Actually, let's do like this. We're going to do three times four. Two, three, four. Two, three, four. Syncopated. Two, three, and four. Now forward with a swivel. And two. And three step turn to the left. Three, and four. And again, close. Switch foot and start with the left. And go. Two, three. Four, two, three, four, two, and four, and two, three, and four. Change two, three, four, two, three, four, two, and four, and two, three, and four. Very first one, curl. So it's left foot back, right foot back, replace the right, left foot, sorry, right foot forward, spiral turn to the left, and three step turn to the left as well, into fan position. Mm-hmm. Now, so this we call Abhimana. We close. Left foot forward, right foot forward, swivel, left foot forward, outside swivel, right foot forward, and left foot forward, staying on left foot, turning right, and hitting a point where when your thighs kind of meet. Then from there, we're going to do spiral turn, so we transfer weight to right foot. Unwind to the left, spiral. Now here I would suggest try to do ball of the foot, so it's going to be very compact step. And then from there we're going to do side step, three and four, one. Now from here we have press line, left foot forward, swivel, press line with the right foot. So here check your weight, you should be on the left foot. Yeah, and then three step turn to the right. Forward, together, back. Okay, now swivel, turn, transfer weight to left foot. Brush your feet, right foot forward, and left foot forward. Yeah, so that's where we started today. Then from there we go back rock, back, replace. And here you can actually have a choice. You can either go sideways before rock, or you can go back, replace, close, and then from there do rock. Maybe that's gonna be a little bit more dramatic. Yeah, let's do like this. Back, replace, close. Okay, so Cuban rocks. Left foot forward rock, three, four, one, side rock, two, three, four, one, syncopated rock, two, three, and four, replace weight to left foot, point right foot out, delay walk, and side step. Here we have three swivels, spot turn, forward side forward, forward side forward, and then forward, forward turning, and left foot back, and from there back to beginning. Okay, one, two, three. Thank you. 3, 4.